We now have the Marriage Equality Act, and we have the Obergefell case that explain what it means to be a same-sex couple and to form a family. We understand that a parent is somebody not just related by biology or adoption, but can be the same-sex partner of a child's genetic or adoptive parent.